It's really a dynamic where I think this is going after bad companies.